Hey everybody, welcome back to the Peller's Hut, I suppose. There's a couple of things that I've done. I tried to sell him some of the honey, but he's actually not interested in it, unfortunately. I guess perhaps because he is just selling alchemy supplies compared to like an herbalist who will actually buy a bunch of stuff. He's a little bit more specific, I think. I've been thinking about what we should attempt next, and I think we're going to do some contracts. We have Jenny of the Woods, which is by Midcops, and I think that would be kind of interesting. The name is what is really intriguing me. So on the way down to Midcops, we could probably stop in Blackbow because there's a blacksmith there, and I could dump off a bunch of stuff and get some repairs going. Then we can accomplish a couple of the objectives by the river, although I'm not sure what awaits us out there. It looks like it could be interesting. I am a bit worried that we might have to wake this guy up. We know he's not gonna like that. Is he in this little... I think he might be in this little hut here. No, he's out. Okay, well, tell you what. Let's go to a more regular time of day. When the common folk are awake. Are you really not gonna help me? Mom said to find good, she'll send her on the trail of trees. Damn. Okay, so he's just a blacksmith for show. He's not somebody that can actually help me. Alright. I'll take my services somewhere else then. Let's start here, and then we can sell anything that we need to when we get to Midcops. Thanks for letting me use your tables, though. Hello, bandits. Are they gonna chase me? I think I could probably lose them pretty quick. Yep. Oh, I think I recognize that wagon. Oh, yeah. Okay, that was weird. You know what? Let's get off of here. Let's go, boys. Yep, that'll do. Alright, we'll take the bread. We'll be a little bit selective here right now because we're bordering on being burdened. I guess this enhanced grape shot was worth dying for. Is that something we could go ahead and craft? What are we missing? We are missing long rube and blowball. Alright. Now, there was another place, yeah, right along here. You know what I should do? I wish there was a way I could just automatically use this. Oh, I went ahead and crafted a werewolf decoction as well. I thought I had done it previously, but I guess I didn't. This does the running, sprinting, and jumping outside of combat, so.
come on.
What do we got here? Oh my god. You know what? One thing I haven't tried is I wonder if... Whoa. Whoa! Okay, so, they're pretty powerful, and there's a lot of them. Can we block? There we go.
Come on, come closer.
We could probably utilize these guys to kill their own team. There we go. Thankfully, they don't all attack at once.
Come on.
Damn it. There are so many. Some behind us. Whoa!
Piss off. Still got legs. Ah, box.
Go on a horse such eyes! As a bunch, lads! Let's end this.
Watch out for the guy behind me. I know he's gonna come sooner or later. There he is. Shit. Alright. And that's how you clear a camp of pirates. Or some of them, anyway.
Kill if you love the gods!
Come on, come closer.
Let's go. I'll take that. Holy hell, there are so damn many. Shit. Not working as advertised. This is wild.
Kill if you love the gods. To work.
Oh, stink.
Let's go. Like, the sheer number of these guys is what's making it difficult. One-on-one, that's not a problem.
Right, me lovers, to work! Kill if you love the gods!
Ah. I have a feeling that that might not be all of them, but holy hell. Just crap everywhere. Pretty much these guys just... all they need to have in their... sacks are swords and meat. And they are happy soldiers. Well, were happy soldiers. They are currently dead. And there's still more of them. Come on. Fist tech. Thank God. Needed more fist tech. Now, what is it that all of you guys are protecting so closely here? Pirate's notes. Of course there's a treasure. Queen Zuleika's treasure? Okay. I'm intrigued. Yesterday we found a silver basin and a ruby brooch on the bottom. Means Queen Zuleika's treasure really is somewhere around here. Maybe in the hold of one of them wrecked ships off the west coast, but we can't check them at the moment. Waves are too high. We'll have to wait till the sea's calm. We're pitching camp. Well, when you wait that long... if I do want to go out there, which I do, I'd like to be prepared. So let's go ahead and get the cockatrice decoction going again. And we may need to ditch a few things. Because the last thing I want is to be underwater, which I presume is where this treasure is, and not be able to pick anything up. Actually, it could be located right on the crashed boat. Either way. Definitely gonna have something. Oh hell. It's too bad that I can't see them. Oh, here we go. I wonder. Come on. We're not deep enough. See, that's the problem, and they have a huge advantage here. If I can't get underwater. Whoa. Okay, that'll work. Black magic doll. Lesser's frog, runestone, oil, threads, crowns. I expected more from the queen. I'll take it. Like, I shouldn't be, like, disappointed. It is treasure. Okay. Well, on the way back in, let's go ahead and stop here. Guarded by... oh, shit. We got wraiths. This is gonna be bad. They're splitters. Come on in. Whoa. Wow, that's crazy! Let's back. Let's reapply some oils. This one's a strong one. Come on. That was massive. I'm so committed now. How strong is this thing? We're close. This thing is way too strong for us. We can do it. There it is! Whew! I'll take it. This better be good. Okay, Lesser Glyph of Quinn, Enhanced Beast Oil. Yes, I'll take that. Thank you. Let's see. And we can make it, too. Amazing. That's actually really worth it, I think. Let's go ahead and meditate again. Okay, that was challenging. Let's get into mid-cops here. Search the fields, interrogate the witnesses. Let's interrogate the witnesses, ideally. I mean, in a lot of scenarios, it's probably safer for us to just run by there and come back later, but, if it's a controlled type of enemy like that, where it's like, and by controlled, I mean there's one, and it can't just hit me in one or two shots, then more likely than not, we'll challenge it. Alright, Roach. I could use your help here.
Run, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Oh, mid cops. It's been a while.
You ain't safe.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Okay. I hear you want some items. You can have as many of them as I can find. Witch Hunter swords are pretty cool. We may want to dismantle those. But actually, I don't know. There's not much that we need from those items. You can take the armor, tracker's boots. Oh, he's broke. Well, that's too bad. Is there any way we could help him out? Not really. That's okay for now.
So long.
Me man went to see the witch again.
An amulet, bazaar, some tortoise shells.
I'm mostly just interested in selling you my honey.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones.
Let's see. There we go. I think it might depend on who we sell these to, because it's not worth tons, so maybe I should hold that for an herbalist or somebody that specializes. Even though it's not an herb of any kind, but a lot of people keep saying that it's worth a lot, so I'm gonna find whoever's buying.
Misfortune never sleeps in the forest. Gonna hunt bears.
Like, Nita, do you know anything about this Jenny in the woods?
The village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, I saw her. Saw Jenny of the woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
Okay, well,
gonna hunt bears.
Time of day sounds like it's gonna be important. Let's go ahead and just hit the crafting table as well. Roach, you just hang tight. I'll be back. Looks like we've got some trace here.
A woman came through here, barefoot.
What is this?
A piece of fabric, possibly from a dress, got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her?
Yeah, it looks like it. Let's follow. I'm a bit worried about running into what sounds like wolves here. Whoa,
couldn't
what happened here?
Pursue her. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange.
Oh.
Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail.
Didn't do a very good cleanup job, that's for sure. Perhaps we can use that to somehow release the spirit.
Lugged the body all the way to the woods, buried it just here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time.
Something it all seems rushed.
A letter?
A letter? What? Even though I told him I don't want to know him. I know you're not afraid of Bokai, but I am. He says he loves me, but it's the kind of love I have with you. It's a fierce, frightening kind. Bokai won't leave us alone ever. We have to run. Leave your reply in the usual spot. You're Azula.
A scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl. I gotta ask him.
You know, I find more often than not, we don't get actual full details anytime we talk to somebody. We end up having to go back and say, okay, so we found this out, why didn't you mention that? I guess, like, you know, they're not too trusting.
Greetings.
What do you want?
So, you knew Azula and Bokai?
Azula and Bokai.
Bokai.
Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bokai because she loved another.
Azula and Ontan, aye.
Oh.
We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bokai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Azula's the wraith.
Sounds like it.
Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Azula. Good gods.
Okay, so,
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Well, we do have some experience with wraiths. Let's prepare as best we can. We could use our cockatrice decoction. We've got swallow, dragon's dream. I wonder if dimeridium bombs would do anything against these. Maybe northern wind would be something we could try. Could also benefit from thunderbolt, just being that it's we have so many of them. That's the downside with the decoction, is that we get additional usage, but our toxicity is raised that much higher. Burn Zula's letter and the dried blood from the knife. Well, that's creative.
Night wraith won't appear in daylight.
All right, let's go right to midnight then, shall we? Seems like a good wraith time. We may have to reapply our decoctions and the like, but it doesn't look like maybe. Whoa! She's a pretty sight. Okay, Jenny of the Woods. Let's see what you've got. Actually doing pretty well. Let's try this northern wind. Whoa, we may have pissed her right off. Okay, you know what? Let's go ahead and use this then. Little thunderbolt. Oh, damn it. She's regenerating health, too. Oh, it's probably... Okay, until we can kill those. I think we got her here. Let's go, Jenny. Come on. Whoa. Yeah, her health is regenerating while these guys live. There we go, Jenny. Jenny's down. Night Wraith mutagen. Yes, please. Forgotten Vran sword, Night Wraith trophy, hair. Hello. Hello. Okay. Forgotten Vran sword. Oh, this is nice. 10% chance to stun? That's actually massive. That's really good. Let's see here. Critical hit damage bonus. Critical hit chance. Chance to stun. Yes, this is the way to go. But I think I'm actually going to dismantle the Blood Aid and put it on the Forgotten Vran sword. I love all these relics because they're throwbacks, you know? They're very cool. Yeah, this is really good. I think I'm going to throw this Perun one into our Silver Sword. And then the Vran sword I'll use. That actually worked out pretty well.
When a wench takes hold, they send her to the woods to kill her, where beasts devour her.
He's just going to be sleeping. He'll be happy to know that we've solved. Oh, he's not even sleeping.
Not at all.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny's gone.
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No.
Not that I can tell.
I know how to dispatch Night Wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
I'll take that. Okay. Now, if we wanted to... Oh, that's actually a pretty decent chunk of change. I don't suppose the blacksmith's in here.
Fill in your coin purse, village by village, eh?
It's you! We'll swallow him whole!
Nope. He's not. All right, well, I guess we rest.
You ain't safe, bless you.
Let me have a look at you.
All right, I'm gonna ask you a favor. First of all, can you dismantle this weapon? We need some of these runes back. Thank you. Now, we could also use some repairs. I guess, yeah, we could repair this one. We shouldn't need this one repaired. It looks like it's bent, though, so I'm a bit concerned. Oh, actually, yeah, we do need it repaired. No, let's go here. Now, we are kind of mix and matching our items here, and I don't know if we get a benefit from wearing, like, full sets of gear. It would kind of make sense that we do, but... gonna get rid of some of the stuff we don't need. He's really fallen on hard times here, but hopefully he can make some money with all the stuff we've given him.
So long.
Okay, and now we could throw these in. We have a whole bunch of different slots we could use here. Sign intensity, attack power, wouldn't be bad. Seeing as how this one is higher damage output, I'm actually going to put this there to maximize the percentage return that we're getting. I could also go and increase our Axie Sign here. We could take the chance to poison. Let's grab that on this one. And let's even put the Lesser in here just for the armor piercing. And then Sign Intensity. Let's use that here. Alright, so yeah, I don't know if it's worth holding on to this gear or not. I'm still kind of undecided on that aspect, but,
My man went to see the witch again. She's enchanting him.
I'll learn that over time, I suppose. Okay, we've played these two guys in Gwent. I don't have any Gwent players in the area, unfortunately, but that's okay. We're at mid-cops right now. I believe our next Witcher contract is the Merry Widow, and we have to go to the east, I think it was? Yeah, Linden Vale. And there's not a lot of places between here and there, so I think what we might do is, we'll just jump over. Okay, and with that, we will, we'll take a bit of a break. And that way, when we come back, we'll be able to talk right to the Gravedigger. You know what? Let's see if any of these guys play, play Gwent.
What was that about?
Greetings.
I don't think we've talked to this guy before.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Or maybe we have. He has literally nothing, so that's cool. Rotting flesh. Oh, that's right. I wanted to dismantle these shells. Black magic doll.
Farewell.
Not a Gwent player here. What about you, Mr. Merchant? Yes! Okay.
Got anything interesting?
He might sell- yes, he sells cards! okay. I feel like some of these we have- ooh, look at these. And they're Nilfgaardian as well. I'm gonna take them. Even the shitty ones, I'm buying. Tristan and Isidore, we've read that before. Saddle, we don't need. Stamina, inventory. Alright, let's do a round.
A game of Gwent. How about it?
Okay, so let's just review which cards we have now. We don't have enough for a Scoia'tael deck. We definitely don't have enough for a monster deck, which is very sad. Nilfgaardians, we're actually getting a few. It's not bad. It's looking pretty good, actually, especially some of these heavy, heavy ones here. We just picked this one up. Black Infantry Archer, that's amazing. I aim for the knee always. That's really cool. Northern Realms, I think we're good. I'm gonna throw in another decoy, though. Do we have two Biting Frost? I don't know that I need that many. I'll take one of those away, and I'll grab the Impenetrable Frost. Alright, let's go. So he's Northern Realms as well. Alright, I like the Spy start, that's good. Alright, a couple Ballista, but they're not that great. All right, I'm okay with that, actually. Poor infantry is right. Okay, so he has impenetrable fog that he can play instantly. So full test Lord Commander of the North, and he has full test King of Temeria. That's interesting. Two different full test cards. All right. If he wants to give me the round, I'll surely take it. I mean, if he's playing based on these poor fucking infantry cards, the PFIs, then he is going to be in a little bit of trouble. We're basically just going to play everything that we have. I don't think there's much he can do, to be honest. Unless, of course, he has some bizarre cards that we haven't seen previously. But based on what I'm seeing so far, his deck is similar to ours, but maybe he just got a bad starter pack or something. Yeah, it's like almost identical. And he may play his special ability here soon, thinking that he has a chance, but he should know what mine is, so realistically, I don't know if he'll realize that it won't matter that he plays it, but... I'm still waiting for something very bizarre to happen. I don't know that it's going to. Yeah, maybe his deck is a hand-me-down. Alright, so he's gonna be on his last card. He might use a special ability. Yeah, there it is. I'm okay with that. Let's see what his last one is. Oh, he passed. Alright, well, good game, Merchant. Crushed him. Now, what did he give me here? Filin, Vandril, and Fidel. It sounds like it's a Scoia'tael deck. Let's see. Yes, it is. Place in either close combat or range. That's actually a pretty cool card. It's not bad. A six. Now, what would be interesting in Gwent is... and. This is kind of the one thing that they've missed, is that there's no mana cost to play these guys. And so if you have a 6 and you have a 2, like, why would I ever put this in my deck when I have a 6 that can replace it? But that's the thing, is because we're so low on types of cards in these different decks and these different factions, we don't really have a choice. So yeah. Oh, look at this. Okay, so they're monster... or multiple within the monsters. Probably the same here. Yeah, okay. So it's always going to be the same leader, just different versions. So we could have the impenetrable fog, but clearing any weather, is, I think, is the best. Double the siege of your, or the strength of your siege units. Not bad. Destroy your army's strongest siege units if the combined strength of all his or her siege units is 10 or more. Interesting. Okay, cool. Well, we took him down. The next thing we're going to do is talk to the Gravedigger and deal with this Merry Widow. So, yeah. I don't think... who's organizing these fights?
Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Oh, it looks like probably this guy. Fisherman? No. Oh, maybe the guy with the clipboard.
What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
Yeah, okay, fine.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fish Gulper's finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
The Hammer? That's the nickname you give me?
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please!
Are you serious?
Cut to your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
Are you serious? I don't think so. I'm sorry, but this is a contest that you entered knowing full well that you could fight anybody. So, I don't buy it.
Not about to lose on purpose. If you want to win, you gotta beat me.
Let's do this.
Watch it.
Come on now. Couple haymakers. Oh! Man down.
Yes,
I can get into this.
Known. The Witcher took Fish Gulper and fish plowed his gob. It warmed my heart to see him renovate his head.
Not bad. Time to try your luck against Jonah. And then there's Smithy at the Inn of the Crossroads. Go to it, friend.
Okay. So we've got a little bit of a procedural thing we might need to do here. Now, does that fall in line with the... Oh, it does. It was just... Okay, I didn't know that. So that's perfect. That's great, actually. I didn't know that it fell in line with Fist of Fury, but I'm happy about it. All right, guys. Well, we're going to take a break now, and when we come back, we'll find out more about this Merry Widow. Geralt took a contract, the Gravedigger of Lindenvale, that hung on the village's notice board. It seemed the village cemetery was full of monsters who seized children as their victims. Maybe we can release this one. If not, we will release it in another way. Thanks, guys. See you later. Bye.